So like going at somebody's father be the best solution? That's not. Use your social media wisely. I beg you. Make you no go social media, say you dey go attack Nana Akufo-Addo.
Are you new here? Be sure to subscribe, turn on post notification, and I'll keep you updated every day. So what's today's trend? Today's trend is about medical bashing at Ghana celebrities who were voicing out that the president, Nana Akufo-Addo, who is a Ghanaian president, should talk about the ENSAS protest in Nigeria that has gotten out of hand. And after the celebrities were tweeting, telling Nana Akufo-Addo to speak, well, after Akufo-Addo spoke, some of the Nigerian citizens are throwing shades at the president that their president has not even talked, so why does he has to talk? This has angered medical for medical to also come out and blast the Ghanaian celebrities for forcing the Ghanaian president to talk about something that is not his problem. And according to medical, it's not anything we should take serious about these celebrities who always just voice out without any, you know what I mean. So medical is bashing at all celebrities, calling them Uber celebrities and Jojo celebrities, all sort of names against them. Also saying that he doesn't do politics, but automatically I know you are doing politics. Medical, you are doing politics, my guy. You are doing politics. Okay, so watch the video of medical blasting the Ghanaian celebrities. Enjoy.
Yeah, but you know they're in that position. So you feel like going at somebody's father be the best solution. That's not. Use your social media wisely. I beg you. Make you no go social media, say you dey go attack Nana Akufo-Addo. Then go attack him, say make you go tweet, make you talk something, make you confront something. You see what the Niger people they tell him? Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, your vision, your street into your vision, you name them confront the person with say. And the human person better. They don't want that. They have a president. They have a nation. They have a country. They have somewhere. They have a territory. And you have yours. So why you not go focus on your own? And left them. Made them to them. Focus or fight for them own. Them are people, they die. Then they lose families. Then they lose loved ones. So this not be the time where you go come talk them a matter. Because, why? Them are president, you be mumu. You know be mumu. If you be mumu, like, they not go put them on a seat. Then vote twice for them. You dey get what they do. So oye ni partisa me den wa. Otimi kasa onye mumu o kasa pepepe oye bibia pepepe o call press conference o call parliament o call kasa addressing nation onye omo kasa tackle issues. So you go fit talk. You no be Akufo-Addo way for talk for Buhari. Buhari for handling own thing. We will go fit support Nigeria ENSAS for social media. But at the camp, if Akufo-Addo even come talk, say maybe so and so, or tweet so and so, it end the war where they go on for Nigeria. You know not say what they go on for Nigeria be war. Ah, but waiting be war. War be when they kick good people. People know if you come out, they go shoot you. People die. A lot of people die because of this thing where they go on. And this thing started with just an ENSAS hashtag. ENSAS. Right now, no. Don't say curfew come. Okay, right now, curfew come. Everybody for day room. Make Onano come out. But the people vex. Them not say if them shut up, nothing go happen. And they want change. They want revolution. Because this thing has been going on for so many years. This thing where they go on for Nigeria, where police, they see young boys, where then they check them cars and them phones. And if they go on for Ghana too. Oh, no. Ah. Police they fit enter Ghana people them a house. Make I tell you, I'm going to me ra a bifier. Say then they search my laptops where them my phones stay. Make them see, yeah. Oh, no, say they go on for Ghana. Maybe the celebrities no, because them be celebrities. Where them get boys, where they buy cars for them, they give them money. Where police don't even they check them because them be celebrities. But yo, I they put myself in the shoes of the normal Ghanaian citizen or a Ghanaian individual. Ghanaians, they where police, they come to my house for no reason. Come search them my laptops. If you get laptop, where then see some one or two, then see your phone, then see some kind of money where you get. How you get the money? You understand me? How you get the money? That thing too, they go on for Ghana here. And then the same thing is going on in Nigeria. And then they are fighting for their rights. They are fighting for that because it's not a crime to look fresh. It's not a crime to buy a Range Rover or buy a G-Wagon. Or it's not a crime to be famous or have tattoos, bro. It not be crime. Because the people where they see them in suits way, then comb them a hair way, they no dye them a hair way, then they walk normal, them be criminal pass. I they tell you, it be then they add zeros to dots, where then they get billions of dollars. It be then where they for go arrest. You know be we normal people way, your portals cram on ye, ya HUA area boy, some of my feel it. Your lights na ya mudum no. Okay, your just cast is here, you to me to generator, it's more light of cry and complaining. Okay, since your transport system no, low, your pe bas cry and ye because bas na man go far for me. Okay, see I to your cars. Since I recry and see a feeling say, country in my healthcare and answer one why be a moon to me provided. Yes, can see it me fly call London in Germany, echo severe health issues. Now, if you move by a fee, now we'll set your phones, now we'll set your laptop, now we'll cast it. Then, yo, bro, I did tell you some serious thing where they go on for this world. I tweeted something yesterday. I was like, we want a peaceful, when you are praying for Nigeria, make sure you pray for Ghana because we want a peaceful election in Ghana as well. Yo, somebody come, you go believe say somebody actually come tweet say, this will be the first time we do election. So, bullshit at the top. Me, right now, the social media things, if Anna tweets negativities at me or to me, it just they tickle me. I know they take them like some personal way because at the end of the day, it no be you, they give me money, make at the chop. You understand what I tell you? It no be you, they give me money, make at the chop. My make her say me chop. You see Nigeria, what they go on for Nigeria? You just said this be the first time a protest has been held in Nigeria. No, bro. This will not be the first time then they do protest for Nigeria. Go check Google. Go check. Go look through your facts. But this will be the first time with them carry on personal level. Because this time they don't want to back down. They are tired. They are tired. And that same shit can happen in Ghana, bro. If I say we should pray for a peaceful election, we should pray for a peaceful election because nobody knows tomorrow. Me and you, we there, we never know say Nigeria go fit enter this level. Where then they go kill people, where they out, where no get any weapons. They know they hold bazooka, they know they hold Mac-10, they know they hold shoddy, they know they hold a Glock, they know they hold anything, then they should shoot them. They don't even hold machets. Then they shoot them. Then they kill them because they say curfew. You for sleep where you never sleep because they're my president. You know, it be ex-military, whatever. Hey, Charlie, pray for Ghana. I beg you. When you pray for Nigeria, make sure you pray for Ghana too, for peaceful election, for peaceful everything. Ghana be people way. Ghana how can say Obin Kongo jina ha na eh soja phobia baha. No more to Tonya. Ghana need to knock out Krovejane. Knockout. Draw knockout. You, the knockout, they're one city one. Just to bah one. Everybody go run. Yeah. Because we know they like one of people for Nigeria. And I'm not a coward to say this, bro. Hi, Sebri. Babes, bring my food. Thank you. Yeah. You understand? We know be cowards. But at the end of the day, we the fear one our lives. We the fear to die. Do you get what I'm saying? So the whole point I dey try make be say, respect your country. Be happy you are in Ghana. Be happy for the government in power. Be happy for the next government because none of this ever happened for Ghana. We then go, they shoot. Somebody will give the command for Nigeria. We then they shoot. Make I tell you people. Soldier no go fit just kill civilians without instructions or without a command. Somebody we did the higher table at its peak. We give the command, say, yo, open fire when you see a citizen coming at you harmlessly protesting. I did tell you because we don't see any video where the citizens, they come peacefully, where or the citizens, they hold weapons, where then they shoot at the soldiers. I don't see any video like that. Maybe you people see some video like that. Me, I don't see any video like that. The citizens be very peaceful. The individuals, where they do the NSAS. Right now, this whole shit is bigger than NSAS. Yeah, babes, bring it. This shit is bigger than NSAS. Right now, we won't end the war where they happen for Nigeria. And we need everybody in prayer. Me, I did support this shit because I have a lot of brothers and sisters in Nigeria. I don't know about you, but Nigeria is my family. You understand? So let's all fight together. This is not the time to blame who in Ghana should go and do what. This will not be the time. That energy you go take tweet, say, make president go do something. Take that same energy, do hashtag NSAS. Your 500 followers or your 1 million followers, somebody go see them. Yeah, maybe you don't know how powerful you be, but that your tweet or your Instagram post or your Facebook post or whatever can change a lot of things. I beg you, let's all support our brothers and sisters in Nigeria, fight this war together.
Thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe, turn on post notification, and I'll give you the updates every day.
Follow us at Sirslayout on all social media platforms.